Hey guys, it's your boy Black Ops 3 Player 666 here, and today we got another walkthrough of a game I like to call Counter-Strike Global Offensive, and I'm really good at it.
That was the best fucking intro I've ever heard in my life!
Well, thank you very much, I guess.
Hey guys, what's up? What's down? It's your boy Wubba, Wubba's Lubba, Wub is Love Sois, and here, I'm here to talk to you about smooth talking yo grandpappy into wubbing my bunhole with his wubba ducky, if you know what I mean. Alright, I'm gonna ask you to name a type of video that you think is dying out here on YouTube, if not, dead already. Now, if your answer was let's play videos, then holy shit, you're right, you get a golden fucking dildo, and just let me find that thing, where did I put it? I can't remember the last time I watched a let's play video just cause I wanted to watch a let's play video. Now, I'm not saying that Let's Play videos are completely dead, because there are a lot of Let's Play channels out there, like PewDiePie, and Markiplier, and the Brad, or Chad, or whatever, and Pornhub.
Hey guys, today we're playing with my butthole!
But those channels have already established the fact that they're a Let's Play channel, you know? Like, their audience comes to them specifically for Let's Play videos. Now, I'm not saying that if you're a Let's Play channel and you're a really small YouTuber, that you can't make it, that you can't get successful, and you can't gain an audience. You probably already have an audience, right? But still, it's gonna be really fucking hard for you if you're just making Let's Play videos and you have nothing really, really different about your channel. You know, you don't have any signature shit that calls people's attention to you, that make you stand out of the crowd of Let's Players, that make people say, hey, he's a pretty cool guy, I'm gonna go touch him. Now obviously you don't want people going up to you and touching you all the time. That would be dangerous and you would probably get an STD. Point is that you have got to have something, no matter what, that makes you stand out. It could be a rubber duck that you hold in your hand, it could be a rubber fucking dildo that you hold in your hand every time you make a video, but it has got to be something. And I can't stress that hard enough. There are too many Let's Play channels nowadays, too many, that just upload videos. They're playing a game, they're going through the game, and they're like, hey guys, I'm playing Counter-Strike Global Offensive, I've got my gun right here, and oh, just lost the last viewer. I'm not very entertaining, am I? Of course you aren't, of course not! Do any of you guys really watch that for entertainment? No, you don't. And if you do, there is something mentally wrong with you. And I don't mean that in a bad way. I just mean that you're fucking retarded. Still, at this point, even being a Let's Play channel is a bad idea. Because, like I said, there are so many. And I'm gonna say something about myself here. I am trying to be different. I am trying to be different than I have been. And I'm trying to be different than a lot of other YouTubers. Because I'm just sick of falling into the crowd of the people who do the same shit as everyone else. If all my friends went and jumped off a cliff, would you do it? Well, they're my friends, so of course you wouldn't do it. But would I do it? Then fuck yeah. Fuck yeah I would. But I'm not going to be trying to blend into the crowd of YouTube. Because if all we're really shooting for is views and subscribers and publicity and a bigger audience, then why do the same thing as everyone else? Because we all know that's not gonna get us anywhere. Be different, guys. Be different. I'm trying to be different. I know I'm a gaming channel. There's a shit ton of gaming channels out there. But I'm kind of stuck. I don't really do anything else. Well, you've probably seen my vlogs. So, I mean, that's as different as I'm getting right now. I do have some other shit planned that's not related to vlogs or gaming, but that's a secret. And that probably won't be happening for a while. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like. It really shows me support, really helps me out a lot, and I really, really fucking love it when I see likes on my videos. It just makes me so, so incredibly happy. So please me by leaving a like, please. And peace out, guys. I'll be seeing y'all next time. I fucking hate you all.